Hi, I'm Carlos. Today, I'm getting an MRI scan. Why don't you come along and see what it's like? First, we check in. I put my shoes and things in a locker for later and wear a funny gown, pants, and socks. So does my mom. Then I get an IV on the inside of my elbow. Our bodies are filled with fluids. For the MRI, I need extra fluids that go in my veins. That's called an IV. The IV is like a straw that goes into your vein with a quick poke and a tiny needle. Then the fluids can go into my body through the straw, and the MRI can see inside my body better. It's so cool. Getting the IV is quick. I count to five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All set. Then I stand on the metal detector and spin around to make sure there's no metal. I spin in a circle, like this. Then we go to the MRI room. I like having my mom with me. I also get to wear headphones or earplugs because the MRI machine is so loud. I lay down here and put on a helmet. Then I have to be very, very still and not move. It sounds like a roller coaster or a steam engine. I hear my operator talking to me to make sure I'm okay.
You're doing great, Carlos.
It takes a long time, but I think about the monkeys and the animals. I pretend I'm waiting quietly for them to come out and play. Afterwards, the IV is taken out and I return the funny gown. Getting an MRI is a bit of an adventure, but now that I've done it once, it's no big deal. And the best part is the sticker I get when it's all done.